everybody. This is a countryside in China, which is my hometown. And now I'm standing in the cotton field. And there's a fence over there. It's built here to keeping away the animals from eating the vegetables. And as you know, it's closing to the Chinese New Year. So now it's winter. It's very, very cold. Beautiful lake, beautiful village. What's this? It's a clothes washing bridge during the ancient time. All the women here, because they have no washing machine previous, so they bring all the dirty clothes here and put here and use the wood to beat the clothes and then clean it again and again. Then all the clothes will be clean, then carried away. Thank you. This is the old forest, which is belonging to the local government. As you see, all the new trees will grow here, because the old trees were cut down. So during the winter, they refresh. My middle school. The left side is the classroom building. There are three floors and about 20 to 30 classrooms. And the right side is the canteen restaurant building. And the next building is also a classroom building, but it's a special classroom building because it's built by a very famous built in every middle school in China. He is contributing to the society. And in front is a big playground. So the right side is the dormitory for the students. And the building beside is the office building for the teachers. Please check all my videos here.
Hi guys. I think this is for fishing boat. They put it here, they wash it, and then they use the wood.